Well, so basically you're asking me to some 16-year-old kid is somewhere in a closet with his father's gun that he found, and he's thinking about putting it to his head because he's been tormented in school every single day because they may have found out he was gay or they suspect that he's gay. I won't do that.
Butler will not reveal the name of the church. Well, it looked like the Wild Wild West in West Milwaukee.